home, and caught my eye on this guy here. He's about 3 inches, pretty big. He's got a beak. I think I found out what the gull was on this plant here. I'm pretty sure it's this guy right here. Huh. That's pretty cool too. Trying to get a back view of him. He's only got one antenna or a stinger on his butt. I can't tell. I don't want to disturb the plant. Usually when you do, they just fall right off.